Hi, this is Joe DiMeo with FantasyPlayersEdge.com. In today's fantasy football segment, let's have a look at sleepers and value picks. A value pick is defined as a player that is available to be drafted in a round that is subsequent to where that player should have been selected. An example of that type of player would be Joseph Addai. Addai was a first-round selection in previous seasons, but has fallen out of favor this year because of an injury-plagued 2008. In a recent expert draft consisting of 12 participants, Addai fell into the fourth round before being selected. Addai is still a featured back in a high-powered offense and should be drafted no later than the top of round three. A sleeper is a player that will be virtually overlooked until the late rounds of most drafts and in some cases will not be taken at all. An example of a sleeper would be Jacksonville quarterback David Garrard, who was highly regarded as a backup quarterback in fantasy drafts a year ago. Garrard was betrayed by a porous offensive line and a substandard receiving core. The Jags O-line looks to be improved this season, and wide receiver Torrey Holt, an addition this year, is a bona fide go-to receiver. Garrard is likely to go undrafted this year and would be a solid addition to your bench strength at quarterback. Now let's have a look at some other value picks and the round at which their value becomes enhanced. Quarterbacks Ben Roethlisberger and Matt Hasselbeck in round 7 or above represent solid value picks. Larry Johnson, the Chiefs' plowshare, in round 3 or above, and the suspended Marshawn Lynch in round 4 are also great, great adds. Torrey Holt, the Jacksonville Jaguar wide receiver in round 5, and Lavernius Coles, the Cincinnati Bengals wideout in round 8, are also great plays. John Carlson, the Seattle Seahawks tight end in round 11, and the Chicago Bears and San Diego Charger defenses anywhere beyond round 10 become true value picks. A few deep sleepers or Van Winkles that should be considered as late round flyers only are Buffalo Bills quarterback Trent Edwards, New England running back Freddie Taylor, New England wide receiver Joey Galloway, Philadelphia tight end Brent Celek, who has separated the shoulder in his first preseason game, and the Arizona Cardinals defense. The road to a fantasy football championship is traveled by those managers who recognize value picks and utilize sleepers for spot plays during bye weeks. I'm Joe DiMeo with FantasyPlayersEdge.com, here to make sure that you get the edge and win your league.